After 28 years in office, Gary Odom has lost his way, funneling money to Republican legislators who hurt our schools, backed by Tea Party allies, helping wealthy friends at our expense. A new beginning. Democrat John Ray Clemmons, appointed by Bredesen and Dean to positions of trust. Pro-choice, pro-public schools, progressive.
Nashville was built by progressive leaders. I will stand up to the Tea Party legislature interfering with our city's future.
John Ray Clemmons.